Hey everybody, Tom here, and in this video, we'll help you troubleshoot a small engine that's surging up and down when you use it. For each problem, we'll provide a link in the description to a full repair video, so you can get your engine back in working order. Now let's get started. Problem number one, springs. If any of the springs within the system have become slack due to wear or damage, they can cause the engine to surge up and down when the engine is running. Be sure to inspect and repair them so your engine can run at peak performance. Problem number two, carburetor. If you've recently taken your carburetor apart for cleaning and didn't reassemble it properly, it can cause the engine's RPMs to surge up and down. Be sure your carburetor is set up correctly to avoid this problem. Problem number three, air filter. The air filter feeds clean air to your engine, keeping small particles from getting in and causing damage. If the filter is clogged with dirt or oil, your engine won't get enough air and will surge up and down. Once the air filter is completely clogged, you'll have a tough time starting your engine at all. Clean and replace your air filter regularly. Problem number four, gasket. A damaged gasket can lead to excess air being pulled into the engine, causing the air and fuel mixture to be lean. This will cause the RPMs to surge up and down as well. Problem number five, diaphragms. If your engine's carburetor uses a diaphragm to regulate fuel mixture, you'll want to check it for deterioration. If it can't deliver fuel properly, your diaphragm will also cause up and down surging. Thanks for watching. Remember to check out our full repair videos for each of these problems in the description below. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos to help you finish the job.